So right now I'm going to teach everyone how to do a motor pump. So the first thing you need to have is a 9 volt super heavy duty battery like this, and you need to get a switch with on and off button with two connecting wires. So with this, now that you put the battery in, close it up, and then the next thing you need to have is a cylinder state like this and one connector for you to connect it together with the 12 DC motor. So you need to connect it later with hot glue, which I'll do it later. And then you'll need to have one aluminum can. This is already been cut. So you need one aluminum can because you need an aluminum sheet to create a small motor like this, which I will show you in detail like this. And then I will insert a video later on how to cut this up as a motor blade. And then you'll need an 18 centimeter PVC pipe. And you need a T connector like this for PVC pipe as well. And then, like I said, 12 DC motor. Okay, so now I'm just gonna assemble it. First, you're gonna have to see if it's work. Actually, I connected it just now and it works right now. So right now, you just need to get a plastic sheet as well. So now, I'm gonna have to hot glue this. So I'll come back after I finish hot gluing. Putting a hot glue on this. So now you have to cut a plastic sheet like this to prevent water from entering the motor. So now you're gonna put a hot glue at this both side. Okay. Alright, so you're gonna do this. Put this in. Find a hole for you to put the motor here. And then you stick it. So now that that's done, you're gonna have to put hot glue inside here to connect it here. But before that, we're gonna connect here first. So now we're gonna put hot glue in the middle here, connect with this place. So now I'm gonna put it in. Now that it has done, it has been glued. You have to make sure it's movable. You cannot make it glue until it's not movable, because you want it to spin the motor later. So now we're gonna put hot glue on the other side. So I'm gonna do this. Green. Then you have to be quick because it's going to dry very fast. So you're gonna have to put it in like this. And make sure it stays in the middle. Even up the glue. Okay. So it's even now. So make sure it's straight. So you're gonna wait for it to dry. Okay, so now you're gonna, once we're done with sticking everything, then now we have to stick the blade at the end here. Then we're gonna stick it here. And just make sure it's connecting with the blade because you don't want the water to push it up. And we are done. So now we're gonna wait for it to dry. So now that this is dry, we're gonna put this in. No, sorry, we're gonna take the T connector, the PVC pipe, and connect it. Make sure it's tight, like this, okay. Then you're gonna put this in from the top. And the blade must not be like hitting the PVC blade. So you're gonna make sure the size is perfectly right, it won't be restricted by the PVC pipe. And now I'm gonna put hot glue around this cylinder to put this in. So you put the hot glue around the pipe.
press on it. Check on this side whether it's stuck or not. Whether is it in the middle. So please, right, you have to press on it, make sure it's not coming out. Okay. So now you just want to wait for it to dry. And after this is dry, we're going to connect this with here.
You must be connecting to this part. Any side is fine as long as you're connecting it. And now we're going to use this metal with this metal burner to connect it to make sure it's stable.
Audio Jungle.